Hey everybody, this is Tyler again. I'm gonna do a before and after. Originally I was playing this Blue Devils cadence I learned back when I was in middle school. I was originally playing it a little like this. But my drumline instructor Craig Smith, he pointed out a lot of issues I had, so I'm gonna show my progress. For example, this is how I used to play it before. This is after. Tell me what you think.